even though PSG were in the lead for Liverpool midfielder Jorginho Wijnaldum, whose contract expired at Barcelona, who signed him. So, Wijnaldum is going to go to the La Liga. Bye-bye.